Hey, so what's up everybody? I want to do something new on my channel. I'm going to play Five Nights at Freddy's 4 demo. I don't know what I'm doing. Just do new game. Night 1. This is going to be so creepy. Tap. Double tap. Here to run to door. Touch here to turn around or run back. Oh wait, I can't. Oh, I didn't know I could go around. Listen carefully. If you hear breathing, hold the door shut. If you don't hear breathing, then use your flashlight. You closed my damn door. What the hell am I supposed to do? I think I officially don't like. like this. But yeah, so there's that. I have to make it put that in the thing yet. He's still good. I hear, like, breathing or something. Hold back. Okay. He's not doing what he was doing before. That's where three of them were, and they jump scared me like hell. Okay, I have no idea what the hell this is doing. It's creepy as F. I think I'm just supposed to get through the night. So, yeah. I don't know, look at those toys down there, though. Down on the floor there. Those are creepy. Especially that little blue one right there. That's what charging for. I'm feeling really good at that. I swear I saw eyes up in the top by the light up there. Right above the door. Right above that goddamn door. Those are stars on the wall. God. There was something there. There was something there. There was something there. I saw it again. It's gone now. I think I just want to... I'm probably gonna die. Kiss me in the room. What, you think I'm on Mars? This is... What? You're missing? Just the game. Oh my god! Oh my god! Okay, they're not there now. If I stay here like this the entire time, though, I'm gonna get jump scared.